Greetings, members of Squad 11. It's your boy Mizuki Blocks back with another video, and today we're going to be unboxing my first microphone. It's called the FiFine, like, it's pretty much FiFine technology. And yeah, so pretty much this is my first, pretty much my first microphone, and I'll be unboxing it today. I've been using my computer audio, and I think it was working great, but now I started kind of getting bored of it. So I really wanted to start using something cooler and like more interesting. So I thought of probably a new microphone will do. So right now I'm going to quickly unpack it. And then we're just going to see. We're going to move on. I'm going to show you guys the parts. We're going to set it up, test it out, and that'll be the video. So let's get right to it, boys. Okay, guys. So I finally unpacked the whole package. It's laying right beside me. And so these are the parts. Let's see, let's go over here. This is the thing that holds it up, the extender. This is the thing that attaches to the table. This is the microphone holder. Pretty smooth, pretty cool. This is the wire that connects the mic with the computer. This is the, I don't really know, I guess the smooth thing. I'm probably never gonna use it, just to tell you guys. This is, well, oh, dude, I just went over that. Then this, I don't know what that is. This is like the little stand for the mic, just to like, you know, hold it up. This is, you know, I told you guys, I guess it just protects it from the spit and everything. And the best part about this whole thing is the mic. Let's just quickly pick this up. So pretty, it's pretty heavy, but you know, I've never tried a mic, so maybe, I mean, I've never touched a mic, so there might be heavier ones, I'm not sure, but it's really smooth and all. FiFine technology, they say that if you throw it up at least this much, like make it up at least a bit louder, it's gonna be really loud. So I'll probably just keep it over here at all times. Maybe if I want to say something funny, like in my favorite YouTuber Flamingo, I'll probably go up like this, put my face right to it and say Robux or something like that. And that'd be really funny. That's one of the reasons I bought the mic, just to make my accent sound more funny. And yeah, so let's quickly put everything. I'm just going to quickly put the microphone, take this, combine it with this, and create a mic stand. So for just once, I just want to see. So yeah, let's do it. Okay, guys, so I finally put it on the stand. Here's how it looks on the stand. Looks pretty solid. Looks like one of those, you know, commentator mics and stuff like that. Let me just quickly put this thing on if I could, because I'm just using one hand. Well, I don't think I can. So let me just quickly put you guys down. Put you guys down. That sounds mean. But yeah, let me just turn this video off real quick, and I'll see you guys when I put the thing on, pretty much. Okay, guys. So this is how it looks with the little thing on. I'm still not sure what this is for, but it looks kind of weird, not gonna lie. So I'm not really gonna use it. But yeah, pretty much this is how it looks. I'm just gonna put it on. I'm gonna put the stand on, and then we're gonna see what to do, and then we're gonna see how it looks and stuff. So let's do it. Okay, guys, so this is how the microphone is so far. Currently it's at 25%, so
it's pretty loud.
Let's put it on to 50%.
50%. Test.
I mean, the Microsoft microphone's pretty solid. We got a few parts with it as well, but I'm not gonna be putting them on right now. This is 50%, typical stuff. Just looking at myself through the camera, kind of look weird. Let's adjust it to maximum.
And then a kid came up to me.
I just said the weirdest thing ever. But, this is sort of like, wait, let me just make the camera a bit smaller. This is actually not that bad. I really like it. Really like it, not even gonna lie. My first microphone, and obviously I don't have to go like this just to say something. I mean, I just got it right in front of me, and I just could just adjust it
to make anything.
And yeah, that's what makes it cool. Anyways, guys, so this wraps up for today's video. I hope it was interesting. I really recommend this microphone.
I watched a few videos. They said it cost $30, but it was actually, I'm pretty sure, like $100. The picture's above. I don't know where I could put it, but yeah, pretty much the price is gonna be above. And link in the description below if you guys like it. This is me saying, please subscribe.
Please subscribe.
And probably like a long time, because I mean, I haven't said sub, like, and comment.
See ya.